I could only somehow imagine that I found myself being born into this position for a purpose. But I started 22 years ago as something that nobody really wanted to know about, except a few people who thought it was pretty crazy.
This is an historic moment. Just as mankind had the power to push the world to the brink, so too do we have the power to bring it back into balance.
The way nature presents herself, we've turned it into just merely a mechanical process. We've managed to describe it very cleverly, we've analyzed it. We can also create brilliant technologies which have been extremely valuable and helpful. But at the same time, we seem to have lost that understanding of the whole of nature and the universe as a living entity.
It is easy to focus solely on the challenges, the worst-case scenarios, the what-ifs of failure. But take a moment to consider the opportunities if we succeed. Imagine a healthier, safer, and more sustainable, economically robust world. Remember that our children and grandchildren will ask not what our generation said, but what it did. So let us give an answer of which we can be proud.